many feminists feel right now. And it's beautiful to be in a moment where we are saying that violence is not okay, that we will rise against hate, that we will say that it's not okay to survey, to harass, to violate anyone. I want to thank our godmothers and our elders who have created pathways for us to believe that change is possible. You have been fighting for years, for decades, to ask the question that we deserve. The question is, we deserve justice. And I want us to have a world in which it is safe for my trans sisters to walk down the street and not be harassed.